I'll reveal some of the sacred secrets on how this energy blueprint of Kailasa is getting built. If you just even understand this, you will know how to build your life. The energy blueprint of your life. The first statement I wanted to make. Do not allow brokers. Nobody can brokerage. Nobody can be broker between you and life. When I say do not allow brokers, do not try to put the responsibility for life on anybody. Don't say, my uncle is responsible for my pattern. My mama is responsible for my depression. My great-grandfathers, great-grandmothers, great-grandsister is responsible. Why I am all the time loose? My aunts, uncles, sisters, brothers, grandson is responsible. Why I always have a mental breakdown? No. First thing, you need to build what you want to build. Energy blueprint of Kailasa. The way I am building, I'll reveal the signs to you. You can, even by understanding, you will start building your life. We all may say, oh, you are telling all the time, we are responsible, we are responsible. That is true, but how to solve the problem? Understand, I am telling you one important sacred secret. Even if you know you are responsible, listen carefully. This is the main truth. See, you know you are responsible, but you don't know the solution. Don't worry. Again and again, remember you are responsible. Then while living, you will crack all the problems and you will not create more problems. The new future you build will be such highly powerful. Even if you are not able to find solution, don't escape from the reality. You are responsible. Because the cognition you are responsible makes you give birth to your life absolutely new. It actually makes you dvija, newborn, reborn. Whether in your health, wealth, relationships, life, when you decide not to escape from the reality, you are responsible. Even if you don't find the solution for the problems for which you are responsible, it's like you are in this delusion. Which medicine will get me out of this disease and delusion? Even when you are in that desperate mood, even in the worst desperation, do not try to escape from the reality. You are responsible. I tell you,